Hey guys, I just filmed a few videos of the new camera I bought. It is a DV Power N6 4K action camera. I only filmed at 1080p at 60, just frame rate wise. I wanted that extra frame rate. And I prefer 1080p because my computer renders it a lot better. So I have one on my helmet with the case on. I didn't film one with the case off. I didn't want to drop my camera or something off my helmet and break it forever. Then I have two on the handlebars, one with the case on, one with it off. And I hope you guys enjoy the video.